Lawrence pressure right up the middle, and he is sacked. Micah Parsons gets home for his first of the game.